What up everyone, Clayton here, and today we're here getting a full set of Stormcloak Officer's Armor without actually completing the whole Stormcloak side of the Civil War. So let's go ahead and show you where it is on the map. It is at Forfrost, which is on the backside of a mountain by Riften. Here's the location, and you see it's pretty easy to get to. But how you get this is, if you already sided with the Stormcloaks, so that means done the first quest, or you left Helgen with the Stormcloaks, when you come here, a dude will show up, a high elf will show up in full Stormcloak Officer's armor. If you kill him, you can get the armor. There's a quest with him, but the quest is to kill a dragon priest and get the mask. If you kill him, you can still get the dragon priest mask, so there's not really any bad thing that happens. You just don't get to do the quest. But if you already sided with the Imperials, or you left Helgen with the Imperials, and you come here, he'll be in Imperial garb. So that means you either need to join the Stormcloaks, or go through the entire dungeon, which I'll get to in a little bit. But if you kill him, he's the only witness here, so you're not in trouble, and you can get the full set of the Stormcloak Officer's armor. So like I said, you have to either be on the Stormcloak side, or left Helgen with the Stormcloaks for him to be in the Officer's armor. Like I said, if you leave with the Imperials or join the Imperials, he will not right now, but if you go through the entire dungeon, do the quest for him, and then come outside and meet him again, he'll be actually wearing the other set of armor. But this guy's actually a Thalmor, and he's trying to trick you to get the mask, so if you kill him here, it's okay. But yeah, there you go, you got the full set of Stormcloak Officer's armor, and you didn't actually have to go through the whole Civil War questline. But like I said, if you go through the entire dungeon, kill the Dragon Priest, get the mask, and take it outside, he'll be wearing the opposite army's equipment and their armor. So he's talking to a soldier of the different army, now he's an Imperial. So if you had an Imperial when you first came out there, when you first got to this place, you come outside and he'll be having the Stormcloak Officer's armor, and then you have to kill him here because he will actually kill you. And here is the note saying that he is actually part of the Thalmor, and that he wants to get the mask and return him to the Labyrinth. So it's kind of a win-win. You get the armor, you get the mask, and you get to kill a Thalmor Angel. But hopefully this is simple enough. Like, if you show up and he's in Imperial garb, complete the quest, come back outside, and then he'll have the Stormcloak Officer's armor on. The dungeon is really long and really difficult, so you might have to turn the difficulty down. And if you're a low level, it might suck a little bit. But hopefully you guys found this enjoyable, and if you did, make sure you leave a like on it. And this is Clayton, signing out.